Welcome back. Our first cat guest is Keswick, and he is so strikingly handsome. From the day that he arrived here at the shelter, every time I walk by his cage, I would just like stop and talk to everybody about how handsome he was. He has that beautiful gray coat. He's very long and lean. He kind of reminds me in a lot of ways of Randall, who's been on the show before and who lives in our kitty cabana, that kind of long, lean, very affectionate, just a solid all-around cat. When I actually went to get him for the show today, he was happily sitting on one of our volunteers' laps. He is in one of our very first cages when you walk through the door onto the cat floor, and he is a great greeter cat. He and Fabian are kind of the first ones that you're gonna see, and they ask for attention. They're very friendly. They're just gonna make great additions to any house. He is about 1 to 2 years old, and he came to us as a stray, so we don't have a great deal of information about, you know, his personality, but based on our experiences, we have color-coded him as an orange cat, which means he's individually average. You know, he will sit on your lap when he wants to. He will play when he wants to, like a typical cat. He's pretty easygoing. He's not demanding of attention like some of the cats on the adoption floor. He's relatively quiet. Alfalfa likes to talk to everybody, but he just kind of sits at the front of his cage and kind of looks at passersby, inviting them to come to him. He's super sweet, super handsome, and all he needs now is to find a loving forever home. If you are as taken in by his good looks and charm as many of us at the shelter have been, you can stop in and visit with him here. Our location is 1832 Rosemont Avenue, and he and all of the cats and kittens on our adoption floor will be going home for an adoption fee of $1,550 as part of the Maryland 2000 in July.